A chickpea curry snack is a great snack option that is suitable for vegans or people who observe fasting. Some people use this dish as a beer snack. This is due to the fact that chickpeas are covered with fragrant spices. The recipe from the category Russian cuisine and consists of 4 cooking steps. The complexity of the dish. Medium. Soak the chickpeas for 11 hours, then boil it until ready. Mix the oil with salt, pepper, and curry. Mix the chickpeas with butter and place on a baking sheet. Bake in the oven at 180 degrees for 20 minutes. The dish is ready. Enjoy your meal.